Just their energy, spirit through all these years has, you know, given so much to so many people.
Hello, this is Lady Gaga, and I love Anthrax.
Mosh pit inducing, crushing rock and roll music.
Cotton Amash.
How does one form one of the fastest thrash bands of all time without compromising melody and great songwriting? You have to ask Anthrax.
First of all, really good band name. You love thrash metal! Two syllables, you can chant it. It means something horrible. It's wonderful.
I'd never heard anything like it, man. And I freaked the fuck out. I was like, what is this?
You don't want to have Anthrax open for you, because they're going to go right out there from the outset and take no prisoners.
First time I saw him live, I didn't know what to expect. And I walked into this, it was like a gymnasium, and everybody was going crazy.
Anthrax, is the energy is like 200 every time. Like, forget about 11, it's like 22, you know?
It was like they were animated, you know? All of them were very animated in their own way.
And they're still playing like that. They're playing probably even better now. That's the fucked up thing. What are you guys doing?
Metal was supposed to be like, shut up, it's metal. No smiling on stage. And like, and these guys are having a really good time. And it makes you like them more.
Highly energetic and energetically contagious band. You know, and they love what they do. There's a musical file there that's, you know, uniquely theirs. You pick up on it right away.
These fucking riffs that you couldn't even think of on your own.
You know, they always had a bit of a different spin on stuff. Different type of regression to the way those guys play.
If you have a record as great as Among the Living, no matter what you do after that, that record, for a lot of people, define metal.
You could jostle with somebody that says, okay, thrash metal, speed metal, but Anthrax is at the top of that pile.
There's only one.
When they plug in and get up on stage, they're excited. That's the magic.
And that came across in their performance. And that's one of the things that I really loved about Anthrax early on.
Fuck, I love this song.
Fuck yeah, fuck yeah. That's a good damn song, man.
Congratulations on 40 years of excellence. Catching people in the mosh and not letting them go. And here's the 40 more years. Is that good? 40 more? Sure, why not?
Metal thrashing man, Anthrax!
It's great for Walking Dead to like listen to Anthrax to get ready to fucking murder some bad guys. It's like, it's great. You have a cup of black coffee and you crank some Anthrax and you're like, let's go, let's kill, you know, or kill dead people. I'm just kidding, you know.
They're a great band.
I think just being themselves throughout the years over and over and like consistently dropping albums that killed.
They never sold out. They never condescended, they never sold out.
I just want to acknowledge the bands like Anthrax who did it completely on their own terms.
When anybody's been around this long, it's for a reason. There's some people who are just rockers for life. That's what they are. That's what they're born to do. They've always done that. You can see it in their videos and you can just sense it.
You know, I'm an old school guy. It's that 80s, you know, line of songs.
that, you know, like, get me excited. But the new records are so killer.
And they sound great right now. They're really kicking it live. Joey's one of those singers that hasn't lost a beat. You know, he sounds, if that's what you like about Anthrax, he's killing it.
Dudes, you guys are just killing it. And as long as they keep going, we will still be talking about Anthrax.
Not only is this band legendary, they're very good at what they're doing, they're still going strong, still make strong albums, but another thing is they're good guys. I love that.
Really nice guys. I really enjoyed them. And we just had a good time.
All the guys that are just the greatest guys in the world. Just cool people.
I fucking love you, Anthrax.
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 Anthrax,
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 Thank you.
Thank you. Pretending to be the White Stripes there for a minute. Hey, it's been fucking years. Thank you so much. We're so happy to see you. I've been watching you all day. I've been out here watching since 8th grade. And I see a lot of faces still out there. And I'm gonna ask you a really dumb question. That is, my friends here in Worcester, do you love thrash metal? Oh, I know you do. Because every single one of you is metal thrashing men!
Here tonight, who has never seen Anthrax before? Let me see some hands. Now that's what I'm talking about. Thank you and welcome to all you new freaks. Because we got some old schoolers in the house tonight. They're gonna welcome you very much in open arms. You guys made our lives feel good, and you guys are the best, man. Thank you very much for being here right now. So this one's going out to everybody together here now. It's from the album Persistence of Time. This is called Keep It in the Family!
We'll be right back. You can't
Kingpin, and the family! To do this with you. Tonight I'd like to see some people that want to sing a little bit out there. Anybody want to sing? Because I know there's a lot of people think they can sing real good. Even if you suck, join us on this one. This is called Anti-Social! Yeah, we gotta hear everybody in this place right now. Sing along with us!
Come on, come on.
thank you so much! You know, we first started coming out to Massachusetts probably the first time, 85, something like that, playing the Channel and the Paradise in Boston. But even before that, me and my friends, we used to drive up to what used to be called the Worcester Centrum back in the early 80s to see like Priest and Maiden, because those shows were even crazier here than they were in New York City. So we love you, Worcester. That's what I'm trying to say. We fucking love you! We wrote this next song, back in 1986. It's about a guy who was a judge.
Yes!
He was also a jury! But most importantly, my friends, he's the goddamn executioner! And it's called I Am The we'll be right back. 7, 8 fucking hours already. We're just asking you for about another 25 minutes. Can you give that to us? Oh, I fucking know you can. You motherfuckers never quit. I know. I will ask you for a favor on this next one. We would really, really, really love to hear you sing along. We're gonna make it really easy. It's one word, 2 syllables. And it goes something like this. Only!
Yeah. Chicken in my head.
your face. Get it up, huh? Get it up. I just gotta recognize, I know Joey kind of mentioned it earlier, but let's give it up for fucking Western Mass's own John Donay! Tearing shit up on stage right for us for 10 fucking years now!
Got the whole Ham family here. We give it up for the family, huh?
But more importantly, 2 weeks from tonight, the motherfucker's getting married! To Lisa! So everybody say, on three, I'm gonna count to three, and we're all gonna say, congratulations, John! 1, 2, 3! Fuck yeah!
Yeah, boy! Alright!
So, before we say goodnight, I told you I had some dumb questions for you, and the next one, Worcester, is, hey, my friends, can you bring the noise? Hey, how low can you go? Get low. What am I gonna once again back is the incredible, my animal, the incredible, officially number one, my own day. And I got so, get a double that I really never had a gun. What is the wax that determines the direct run? We'll be right back.